said, Joanne Holy. Joanne Holy Hell. Joanne Holy, Holy Hell. For Joanne Halliwell is a speaker, albeit a speaker with a difference. For what she does is she researches and writes and then performs her speak, so to speak, but in the guise of characters from the past. Now, the characters she has in a repertoire, there's four of them, and depending on which one you're after, they will come to your humble abode and they will educate you regarding the particular genre they're set in. Genre. Good word. No idea what it means. Judging from your face, neither of you might. So, there is me, Betsy. I'm a Scullery maid. Then there is Jemima Crabby Apple. Don't mind her. She's a Victorian schoolmarm, and she'll descend upon you with a cane in one hand and a face like a smackback side in the other. Not her face isn't in her. Then there's Irish lass Bess O'Leary. She was at an awful plight with a potato famine. She's daft as a brush. She's foreign. And then there's Gertrude Bucket, or Gertie, as I like to call her. She is a wise woman extraordinaire. She is so riddled with superstition and folklore, she can be seen moving while sat still. Although she's more wisecrack than wise woman, if you ask me. So there